Let's play.
You fucked
it
up.
I was early.
You won. I was late.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
God damn it.
Let's play.
People are going to think that we incorporate that into our sex lives, and I don't want to. I don't want them thinking
Let's
that.
Play. Yeah.
Was it good for you, too?
How many times do I say let's stop?
Press A to join. Hey.
I'm in.
Hey.
Yeah.
Don't pick the blue
guy. What's up?
You're not allowed.
I know.
I'm just reiterating. Maybe you forgot. Hey, the last part was a long time
ago. It's been, yeah, like a week. It has been that long.
We don't need to timestamp it. I'm talking about levels, son.
Oh, fair enough.
We were but nubile level fives.
We were but babes.
And sixes.
Now we are men.
Now we're 20. My penis swings to and fro.
As does mine.
Oh, shit. I got to get rid of this stupid bird.
I'm digging the cat. I'm staying with it. So I like the agility.
We've leveled up a bit.
Tiny
we've
bit.
We've done some stuff. And we've got some animals. And we got swords that kick ass. Yeah. And all that. So this animal, all he does is help you find 3 hidden items in the game, one of which being the sword right after you get him. It's pretty good so far. I think it's like one magic, 2 agility, and 2 defense.
He's after the industrial warehouse, right?
Yeah, it's the industrial something or other, kingdom or some castle or some shit.
There's rusty stuff there.
I could go 2 defense or I could go 2 attack. This guy does 2 defense, I think. I think this guy, the elephant and the porcupine, both do defense.
This whale shits gold.
He does shit gold. He just keeps dropping 1 gold. You're going to stick with the cat then?
Yeah. I like the agility. I can move really fast. And now, because I have this sword and the cat, I have plus 5 agility.
And then the monkey makes you drop items more. So I guess like weapon drops. Fuck it. I'll stick with the elephant.
I had to buy that one.
Yeah. But now I got it. Your money. I bought that one.
Yeah, I think the monkey's the only one that I bought. I went ahead and splurged.
Oh, no! I threw him in the garbage. Come back. Shit. Come back.
I'm sorry I rejected you.
Get over here. Damn it. Okay.
You good?
Yeah, I'm fine. Right. I'm ready to go. Okay, you sticking with your sword?
Yeah.
All right, so we got the first 3 pieces we need. We pretty much just cleared this side of the map. I think we left off somewhere around here last time. Oh, no, we beat the catfish.
Yes, yeah. That was the last thing we
encountered. So we went up here, and we went this way. There's a store there.
That's where you buy the monkey.
And we cleared this shit, and then we got to come back around. And actually, I'm going to hit the store so I can buy some potions, because I'll probably get my ass kicked.
As should I.
I don't think I have any. There's some more weapons
saving
I need
grace
to buy.
When you die.
Oh, I guess I lied. I had 4. Or I had 3. Or I, no, you did.
I had 4.
Shit.
I have to keep the mummy. I'm going to die a lot.
Yeah, you will die. You'll
instant
like
revive.
It.
Then I don't have to bother you with pushing Y now that you know how to do that.
Go pick it up. Buy more.
What? Like this?
No, the potion.
Oh.
I need 1 more. There you go.
Good.
You didn't see nothing, fucker.
How could
you? Don't look at him, elephanty. Yes, the owl was named Owlie and the elephant's named Elephanty. Because he's Elephancy.
He's cute.
Yeah, industrial castle. Okay, so now we got all the stuff.
I forgot the cat's name.
Meowser. I just made that up.
I was going to say, I'm like, is that
it's a pretty good name, though, right?
It was good. I believed it.
Yeah. Oh, look, check marks across the board. Let's fucking ride the ship. Woo! What the fuck is that thing? Was that a hat?
I guess he had a bag on his head.
Oh, shit.
He's the ugly crewmate.
Look out.
They only let him take
shit.
It off
there's
when
food.
He has to look at stuff.
There be food in them barrels. Oh, they're shooting shit at us. All right, don't eat all the food now. Jesus, we have full health. I think I just did the same. And then you fuck. Oh shit.
We're wasteful Americans.
Yeah, we just ate all the fucking food for no reason. Look, now with magic.
Fuck. Yeah, that was many a comment apparently.
Yeah, well to be fair, I did forget that magic's pretty good. I think this goes on for a bit. We also did some leveling up because we were getting our ass kicked. God damn it.
Just
you were
like
standing
that.
There and I ran into it. No, we died a lot, so there was a good amount of replaying a boss, like, 50 times, just leveling up. That's what you gotta do, baby. Whoa, shit. You son of a bitch. Yeah, oh yeah.
I really enjoy when you juggle them across the screen.
Oh, when you just whack them all the way? Yeah.
It's just such
the
a
old jump and whack. Fuck you, you fucking ninja pricks.
I'm juggling you. I'm the juggalo, bitch.
Juggalos for life. Shout out to any juggalos out there. I'm not one myself, but I respect your culture.
Are there like 50-year-old juggalos,
you think? I
guarantee
you there are. Who do you think goes to the Battle of the Juggalos? Sorry. Forgive me, juggalos. The Gathering of the Juggalos.
Please.
I fucked that
there's
up.
No battling there.
Yeah.
They're all united in their juggalo-ness.
They definitely battle. They got sick beats. Oh, shit. Shovel. Finally got the fucking shovel.
Nice.
Now there's like a bunch of shit we can go back for and get. I won't do it now. There was a fart sound. Did you hear that? No, it wasn't you, though.
Oh.
It was an actual fart sound in the
game. Sorry.
Holy shit.
I missed it.
Yeah,
oh,
that was it.
Shit.
Dude, you got God. Oh, God.
Asshole turd rocketed me.
I don't know, it looked more like a boogie or like a gas bomb.
Maybe it was like baby poo. Baby poo's green.
Yeah. Do you think that, but that's because of the formula. Do you think they have formula out here in the desert?
Maybe.
God damn it! Stop hitting me in a hole! Come here, fucker. Suck my icicle. Goddamn right.
Pew, pew, pew.
Elephanty is impressed. These scorpions are fucking chumps. We should probably just keep moving to the right. I don't know if they keep spawning or not. Well, I don't know if anybody does that in the game. You might have to clear all the enemies in every section. I don't remember.
I'm just gonna keep killing them. Or
just kill
to,
as
least.
We move.
Move and kill.
Yeah.
All at once.
Oh shit. Oh god. Damn it. Oh, it's so brown.
Get out of there.
I need to kill him. He's got to pay for what he's done to me. He's not walking away from this. You can't just walk away. Ow.
Not from what we have.
Ow. Damn it. Fucking quicksand. Stop pulling me and shit.
Shit. Shit.
There you go.
Nice.
Now you're dead.
All right. Oh, fuck.
Dead bastard.
I almost got scorped.
Give me health. No? Yeah, these are fucking chumps. Oh, look, a spot to dig. Out of the way, fool.
What are the things that the Jedi cut down like butter?
The droids.
Oh. Well, I don't know what they're technically called. They have a name. They're not just droids.
Just, right? I think they're just battle droids.
Oh, okay.
I'm sure they have a more sophisticated name that Andrew or some fucking Star Wars nerd could tell you.
What's
I don't
its scientific name?
I think they're just generally called battle droids. Roger, Roger.
Roger.
Roger. Roger. Why did they do that? I mean, I guess at least they cut it out of the movie. What the fuck? Come here. Damn it.
I surrender. No, I do not wish to dig. I wish to shoot fireballs.
But I wish to dig here.
Do it. Do it, baby.
What the fuck? I got a boot. It was nothing. The boot would meant fuck you. There's nothing. So the scorpions do just come forever. So we should just ignore them. But these fuckers we can kill. You're gonna get killed, bugs.
Are they giant flies?
Yo, just call like me the exterminator. I'll be back.
Right?
Yeah.
It's a thing. Holy shit.
They're burrowing.
The desert's careful. Fucking dangerous, son.
Yeah, it is. It's like a Tremors.
Going down. Ow. Tremors is a good movie.
It's an okay movie.
No,
don't go
it's
crazy.
A classic. Tremors? Oh, nothing like a day.
It's enjoyable.
That's a Saturday movie. Hanging out in your underwear, watching Tremors.
Yo, dude, what you doing? Just watching Tremors.
Oh, it's like, get on the box. They're going to get you. Get on top of the RV.
Kevin, no.
You know, they went downhill after Tremors, the first one. That one is just, I mean, that's up there, man. Star Wars, Indiana Jones, Tremors. Am I right?
Yeah. I'm trying to think of a better movie right now, and I just can't.
Yeah. Goddamn right you can.
Maybe Spice World?
Spice up your life!
What happened to the bomb in the bus?
Wasn't there a thing? Where the Spice Girls, like, kidnap somebody? What the
what?
Hell was that?
What? Really?
Not in real life.
Oh. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, it was like,
you know,
it was like for
crazy.
A
it
TV show, or I guess it wasn't part of the movie. I can't remember what the fuck it was. I remember seeing it in school.
If it was part of the movie, then I do not remember. It's been forever.
I don't think it was. But I just seem to recall them just, like, kidnapping somebody or some shit like that.
Interesting.
Or it was just, like, some dumb, like, special video they were hosting.
Was the person,
you know,
being kidnapped scared?
I can't remember. No, I was dumb.
Oh, okay.
It was like a dumb fucking comedy thing. Like, oh, we're gonna get you.
I just couldn't imagine taking
you're
that
living
seriously.
With us now, the Spice Girls.
Oh, the Spice Girls have kidnapped me.
Basically.
No, what will I
I'm
do?
I'm pretty sure it might have even been another celebrity. Like, what? Like, girls.
What, like Coolio or something?
I can't fucking remember. I don't think it was Coolio.
That'd be awesome.
I mean, that was the time, though. If it was gonna be Coolio, it would be then.
Then you could cool up your life.
Yeah, I suppose you could do that. Oh, shit. I got hit with a bomb. Oh, we're about to eat shit.
Yeah, I'm getting low in health.
Ugh. Yeah, well, good thing we bought potions. Ow, fuck, ow, god, no. Ugh, getting my ass whooped on. I broke that guy's back. I was like Bane. Fuck. Oh, god, I'm gonna die. Shit. If we die at the exact same time, we're fucked. As long as one of us dies a split second before
no,
the other one.
No, it means we're in love.
What?
Shut
up. For some reason, if you die when, I guess, at least two players are up or one other player is up,
no,
you'll automatically
dig.
Use a potion.
Dumb shit.
But if the other player's down and you die, you won't use your potion. You'll just drop dead. Oh, sweet. I got a new weapon.
Nice.
Switch that shit up. Grab it. It's up top. See, now we got this down to a science. In part one, we were fumbling. You know, what's going on? I don't know. Now,
it was a learning curve. We're doing okay.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
We're getting there.
Get that fuck. Come here, you son of a bitch.
Yeah, that's right. You go down.
It's the stabby sword. He can't stop it. Check this out. Huh! And there you go. Oh, I fucked it up. Huh! So, we talked about going to see Guardians before.
Yeah, we did.
Or, like, in the last part, before we saw it. And now we saw it. It was pretty damn good.
Yeah, definitely.
It was
enjoyable.
A good movie. I liked it a lot.
It's honestly one of my favorite Marvel movies.
Gavin liked
seen.
It. And he fucking hates everything.
It's
he
true.
Complains about everything.
He
complains
fun.
About this game. He was like, oh, it was pretty good.
Hates Americans.
I understood the plot. I mean, there wasn't much of a plot, but it wasn't a terrible piece of shit. It was a good comic book movie.
Yeah. Chris Pratt
coming from a person who
good.
Doesn't read comic books, really, but I don't know if comic book fans are pissed. Like, I don't know if it was up to their standards.
Yeah, I don't know anything about the lore. I mean,
but
we
it was
about
knowing nothing about it. It was a pretty fucking fun movie.
Hmm?
I had a lot of good comedy in it too, like stupid comedy, but
yeah, I honestly thought Bradley Cooper did a fantastic job. He was in one of my favorite parts of the movie.
He played Rocket the Raccoon. What was this shit? Oh, we're fighting a spaceship.
Whoa, fuck.
Oh, it's the dudes from Alien Hominid. It's another game that Behemoth made. That is even fucking harder than this, if I recall.
Christ.
Oh, what is that? What is that? Get the jewel. Oh, shit. He's dropping blocks. He's dropping fucking loads.
Come here, you. Come here, you. Come back.
Oh, shit.
No.
Oh, chicken. Go ahead. Chicken dinner. Run on, chicken dinner.
That was good. It was good juggling.
Yeah, he got combo smacked. It's not really juggling. Juggling's when you juggle the guy, but it's me floating while beating the shit out of him.
Fair enough.
You want to juggle somebody. Oh, God.
Shod, Jesus.
Play Super Smash Brothers. That's a juggler. You knock somebody in the air for like 10 minutes. Come here, you son of a bitch. Damn it. I keep falling. There we go. Got him a few times there. Dude, he's coming for you with that block.
I know. I was like, go away. Get away from
he
me.
He wants you fucking dead.
God. Piss off.
Just drop it already, asshole. Here, I'm going to run under it. Drop it. Thank
Jesus.
You. Christ.
There
just move on with our lives. Damn it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Good work. Nice one.
Ain't nothing left. Got another one? What's going on here?
I like that.
Holy shit. That one's bigger.
Jesus. It's the mothership.
We're going to space now.
Beam me up.
Beep, boop, bop, bop.
Thanks for beaming up my cat, too.
Can't leave it behind. We'd take care of it.
Top priority for the aliens.
Fuck your control panel, son. Nice. I can't be tamed. I think these are developers.
They took the Backstreet Boys.
Although they probably don't look like this.
You think?
Fireball. What's up, bitch? Fuck your ship. Fight me. We're gonna have to kill a lot of these guys. Oh, yeah.
That's fine. We got this.
Yep. This is where the magic comes in handy. Man, fuck this species. We are just wiping it out.
I do like the certain points in this game where the screen is just so filled with stuff that all you see is fire, ice, enemies, and death.
And that's how you still know where you are.
Yeah.
Just follow the blue death. We're kicking the shit out of these guys.
Oh, fuck. Now they're kicking the shit out of me. There we go.
They're really not, though. Look at your health.
There
Grab
go.
The apple. There you go. Oh, and I'm robbing them. We're robbing them. Give me your fucking
jewels.
Add
insult to injury.
Give me the cash, brother. Oh, what is this fucking thing?
Not
what
even
you
your descendants will have
hey.
Your jewels.
Hey, what are you? Look at the, there's a thing.
What?
A thing. I'm gonna smack him.
That thing?
Yeah, he just looks weird.
¿Cuál es esto?
Bum, bum, bum. This guy's lifting while he's on the toilet.
That's the best place
Bro.
To work out.
Oh. He's coming to wreck shop. Okay. He's wrecking shop. Oh, there he goes.
Peace out.
Shit.
Fuck.
Oh, go
oh
this
my
way.
God.
Run to the right.
Get out. Get out.
No.
Oh,
yeah. Shoot that thing. Oh, that was skill.
Go, go,
that
go,
was
go.
Pure skill. Shit. Ow, fuck. Shit. Just run past them. Unless you have to
I
kill
don't have
them.
Time for your drama.
Yes, we have to kill them. Shit. Avoid the shiz!
Oh, man.
Oh,
I almost
crap,
had it.
Crap,
I was right
crap,
at the end.
Crap.
Oh, my God.
Crap.
This is not looking good.
Nah, you got it. Oh, this
oh,
is
Jesus
not looking good.
Christ.
Go, go, go. Kill. We gotta kill him. Oh, no. God, no. Kill them. Kill them all.
Got
oh.
it. Go, 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 go.
Oh,
get in
get
here.
In. Oh, God.
Get in.
No. Oh,
Beeps.
I missed it.
Beeps.
I missed the ropes. Shit.
It's like an amusement park.
Who
you
knew?
Gotta wind through.
Okay, let's try that again. This time we'll stay in the ropes. So we gotta dart through that steam faster, and we need to kill them all faster. Kill them all.
Cthulhu.
We should do the dive thing, like when we're running down the hallway.
Like
if
that?
We both do it, we might kill them. Yeah, because there's only like four or five. Ow.
That was faster. All right.
You know, I was thinking as we got here the first time, like, oh shit, this part was really hard. And then we kicked the shit out of him, and I thought maybe it wasn't. But I think I was just thinking of that part, where I just died trying to get out. And then I died. I do like, in this game, even if you die and it resets you, you keep all the experience. So even if you're getting your ass kicked over and over again in a level, every time you start over again at the beginning, you still have more experience than you did when you were just playing it.
Yeah. Which is basically
Ow.
My process of leveling up, just getting my ass beat, going
yeah.
back in and doing it again.
Yeah, you did get a couple levels just dying over and over and over again, but you still keep the experience. Man, there's a lot going on here.
Yeah.
There's a lot of decapitated heads.
This game is so violent.
It's pretty brutal. Oh, so the guy, I guess you said you said it. You said you said you said.
Yeah?
But I don't know if it's in the video. I didn't know who the fucking extra character was. You said it was Hattie.
Yeah.
I didn't even realize that. In Battle Block Theater.
I genuinely thought you knew and were just being like, you know, taking the piss.
I
like,
haven't
oh,
played that
this
game
guy.
In months. I don't remember. I figured it was DLC or something. But yeah, I guess if you buy Battle Block Theater in it, I think you need to get at least one achievement or maybe just have save data. Then it unlocks him. You get him as a playable character, and then that's how you get the whale
yeah.
as well.
And if you start with him, you start
Shit
with a
thing.
Plus
Shit.
Three magic.
Shit. Oh, really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And if you start as the Brown Knight, you get minus one strength.
Did you do research?
Yes, I did.
Because
I'm a
Yeah, there's a lot of characters. Just, like, try and step in between them. You don't... Ah, shit.
Oh, man, I had it till the last one. Yes. I'm out.
Okay, we have to kill these guys. And they're dead. They're go. Oh, we kicked the shit out of it that time.
It's just, it's like we're at Taco Bell. Just go through.
Take my never order. Like Taco Bell because like the line's empty. Oh, God.
I don't know what happened. What? I'm so sorry. No. Did I leave you? I'm so sorry. I have no idea what happened.
Whoa. No. Jesus Christ.
Welcome back.
Fuck. So I was fine.
And then we get spit on.
Well, you got spit on. And then but I think we can ride these. Like, there's dead aliens in the back. Fuck me. I just fell from space. Why didn't we survive the first time then?
I don't know.
I still exploded and died the exact same way. That was horrific. Yeah. Kick that guy's asshole in.
Is he coming back for more?
No, he's dead.
Okay.
The green arrow to the right indicates he's dead as shit.
Fair enough.
Oh shit, if you hit Y, it spits.
Nice. 4 damage?
At this point, I think our magic is stronger than this. But this is so effortless.
It's really fun, too.
To whack the shit out of something while riding a camel.
A steed of sorts, yeah. It makes you feel like a true knight. You're even more knightly than you were.
Do you want to kind of... Do you get the urge to want to cut the hump off and drink the milk out of it?
Leveled up.
And that's where the cut will be. Level up. Oh, shit. Get off my camel, you fuck. He knocked me off and then tried to steal it. I rightfully stole it, and I can't get back on. I keep getting fucking whacked. There we go. There we go. Okay, we're flying again.
We're good. God. It is so satisfying doing this.
Just whacking the shit out of scorpions and, I don't know, like Alibaba characters.
I'm going to say they're marauders.
There you go. Ali Marauder characters.
Yeah. Well, he had the 40 thieves, so that's them.
I don't know what that means.
Alibaba and the 40 thieves.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant someone in the game had 40 thieves, and I was like, when? What level? I don't remember
I'll fight
that.
All of them.
You fucking
all
playing
40.
Without me? We need to beat the shit out of that guy and take a zebra. That's what it looked like anyway.
Give me your Zeb.
Yeah. Give me your shit. Your shit belongs to me now. I'm going to take him like Ash took that kid's Charmander.
Char. Well, to be fair.
Come on, Charmander. You little twat. He's too weak.
That episode is about loving your Pokemon. Oh, shit.
Charmander, come with me instead!
I'll love you like a real Pokemon.
Yeah, and then I'll give you away once you become a Charizard.
It's true.
Jerk off.
Fuck that.
You
when you become a moody
Wouldn't
teenager.
Me. The Charmeleon was a real piece of shit.
Yep.
Now this is juggling. When you juggle these pricks. Look, juggle. Come here. Look, I can go to clown college. Juggle. Except I guess they're just dying anyway. Man, this desert.
I gave up clown college years ago.
Here we go. Finally. Oh, wait. Crack. Crack in the wall. Fuck, I have no bombs. Do you have any bombs?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Now go right up here. Yeah. Blast it.
Excuse me.
Okay, do another one. Boosh. Yeah. Secrets revealed.
What's in there? Oh, cool. It's a tiger.
Tiger.
Oh, that's awesome.
I don't know what it does if you want to grab it.
You might be fucking lame now, cat. I'm sorry. It's a tiger.
Shit. The whole world just saw your cat get shit on by you.
I know. I love you. It was a great journey, but it's a tiger.
I'm not sure what it does.
Yeah. If its stats suck, I'll stick with the cat.
Well, I mean, you know.
Go find out. Hey, buddy.
Don't worry about the cat, sir.
Look at it. It's staring at me like you rejected me.
Yeah, it is. It looks like you put it in a cage, too, because it's just chilling out back there. Even though the door is open, he doesn't want to come out now because
he's pissed. It's like, I have my own Raja now.
I don't know what that means.
It's awesome. From Aladdin. Oh. It's Jasmine's tiger.
Right. How could I forget? Put me down, you fuck!
You know you watched
Manhandling
that as a kid.
Me. Yeah, it's pretty good. I don't remember the fucking name of a tiger, though.
Who was your favorite Disney princess?
I didn't have one.
Bullshit.
No, I don't think that's a common thing for a dude. Your favorite Disney princess?
You love
like,
the pink
Power
Ranger.
Which one did I jerk off to the most?
Yeah, sure.
Is that your favorite?
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Well, I don't know. I mean, I never wanted to be one when I grew up, if that's your question. Oh my god! I never watched it when Jasmine's so beautiful in that dress. I wish I could wear it.
You're the pretty princess of this relationship.
God damn right. All right, so your cat is officially left behind.
Peace
like
out.
Like a chump.
Yeah.
We'll check the vet. After this. That's what I'm gonna call
it. At least
I
can always trade them out.
We'll see what the fuck it does.
It'd suck if I had to permanently do that.
I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get fucking crushed in a tornado.
Oh. Spun. I'm here. From Texas. I've dealt with tornadoes before. Shit.
You're like one hit from death.
Yeah, I am. Luckily, I have potions.
Get fucking slapped! Oh! That's fucking juggling. That's juggling guys into a corner.
Woo.
That was brutal. We just killed them, their children, and their grandkids. Oh, God, no! Okay. Didn't want that bomb, did you? You just threw a bomb.
Yeah, it was a complete accident. Okay. I was just going to move past it. I thought maybe if no one said anything, no one would notice.
No one? Is there someone besides me and you?
Well, the audience, you know.
Can they fucking... Are they watching this live?
I guess so. Yeah.
Someone hiding under our couch?
Did you actually, on that note, did you ever hear that story about the family... They kept having food go missing and shit. And then they set up security cameras in their house. And they found out there was a homeless dude living in their attic who would, like, come downstairs and take stuff from
That's
them.
That's fucking creepy. All right.
That's a noise we haven't heard before.
Fuck me. I just got hit and I died. Yeah, so our TV, like, almost blew up.
Blow up.
It almost blew
up.
Almost blow up. It just went... And yeah, then fucking turned off.
It made like a flatlining noise.
It
like
was
like its heart had stopped.
Out of nowhere, we just started talking about the homeless guy living in the house. I was like, that's creepy. And the TV was like, fuck you, you're creepy. And then it turned off. And then it did turn back on, but it was pretty weird. It just fucking reset itself. So that was bizarre.
It's becoming sentient.
Oh, shit. I'm getting my ass kicked. But where the fuck was this? Where was this homeless guy? Like, what?
I don't know what city it was in or anything. I just heard tale of it.
Oh,
I was
this
like,
is like,
oh.
Is this true thing or is this like an urban legend thing?
I thought it was a news story.
But you don't know that it's a news story.
I don't.
Hmm.
Guess I should check my facts.
Check your facts.
Sorry. Ugh. Someone find me the news story. The internet will do it for me.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit.
And so far, I'm not seeing anything that this tiger's doing that's helping me. But nope. I don't know what it does to my stats.
Well, it looks cool. That
yeah,
helps.
It does.
That'll help you get into parties and shit.
It's got some fierce nails.
Fierce isn't the word I'd use.
You go, girl. And it matches my orange.
Oh, gonna play some volleyball or shit? Yep.
Hoops.
I mean, volleyball's not hoops, but... Oh, great. You just stood there.
Sorry.
Yeah, there we go. Okay. Guys make us look like bitches. Fuck off. Damn it!
Shit!
Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Did we get the first point? Oh, we got the first point.
Damn it.
Oh, are you kidding me? They didn't even serve it again, did they? This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Fuck. Fuck.
God.
Okay.
Yes, okay.
This is tense.
We are not very good at this.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
For the Olympic gold.
We just lost the gold.
Fuck you, Russia.
Smacking them in the fucking face helps. I don't know if we have to win or... Oh my god, you saved it. That was beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, this is getting sad. This is getting sad.
Fuck, fuck.
This is like turning into Ray versus Jack in the Olympics. Oh, look, it's over. It's over. They're calling it.
Thank you for the map.
Oh, and that's the
wow,
end of the
nice.
Level, huh? So you finished the desert level with a game of volleyball.
Makes sense.
Fair enough.
What else are you going to do in the desert?
Fuck snakes, I guess.
Probably.
Oh, yeah. Oh, bullshit. I leveled up, but I only get one fucking point now. God damn it.
Oh, wait.
You always do that every single time.
God damn it.
Every single time she presses A to try and add it.
Sorry. That camel is freakish.
Oh, shit. Now we're going to know where to go. Except, where is it? Desert Chase.
There's the alien ship.
Another way. Oh, here we go.
Done.
The flooded temple. Son of a bitch. Oh, let's go see what the tiger does first.
Yes, please.
Bum, 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 bum.
We were just watching the Indiana Jones review. And now we're going to a temple. Makes sense.
Yeah. Shout out to Plinkett. He's the shit.
What do you do? Scratch Paw increases your gamer tag agility.
Hang on, let me see how much. I'll look it up. Snoot increases my strength. Oh, then I'm fucking stupid. I was wrong. I thought it was defense. I'm a fool. Fuck me.
Deceived.
I've been wrong the whole time.
Your life is a lie.
I know. I know there's two animals that both give you plus two defense. I thought this was one of them. This fucker definitely gives you two defense. So that cat gives you two agility and one strength. The one you had gives you three agility.
Yeah. This is a tiger, too.
Yeah, whatever. So what do you want?
I'm getting the cat back.
Oh,
I want that three agility.
Yeah? Okay.
Sorry, tiger. I'm sorry I left you, cat.
Yeah.
We're back together again.
Oh, actually, hang on. I think there's another thing over here. I don't know if there's a way to go up.
Should we eat a sandwich? Try and eat it? Hang Try on. And eat it. Try and open it?
No, you need a key to get in there.
Okay.
Boosh! Look what I just found on the roof, on the fucking ceiling.
A
I almost said the roof.
Cat?
But yeah, it was,
oh my
he was up
God.
Top.
What does it do?
I don't know what the fuck
Let's
its
find
name
out.
Is. No, I don't want the fucking whale.
It looks like my old cat.
Ah, shit. And you took my cat.
Cat
I
thief.
Have your. Oh, dude, but I got your cat's agility. Oh, yeah.
It's named Sherbert.
Look, I'll jump. Now you jump.
Oh, wow. Okay. Well, that's kind of useless, though, for me. I don't
yeah.
know.
Yeah.
I prefer the agility.
It is pretty useless.
Sorry, Sherbert. But you are pretty cute. Looks like my cat Peach.
All right.
Hey, come. There we go.
Dodge all the animals. Oh, you ran
Fuck.
Right into Elephanty. You know what this one's called?
Hmm.
He's called Pricks. It says Spiny, but I'm renaming him Pricks. Sup, Pricks. What the fuck is your cat's name?
Meowbert.
Meowbert. What did I say? I guessed Meowser.
Meowbert. You were close.
Damn, was. I also kept calling this a fish in the first
part. It's a
frog. It's a frog with antlers.
And, like, weird dragon toes.
Yeah, fish. Bum, 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 bum.
Crossing
penis,
the seas.
Penis and wieners, yeah. Into the night.
I thought you were going to say penis and weenus.
So I when I was looking up what the hell that other cat did, or the tiger, I realized we did miss that zebra. We'll go back and get him after this. Because that shit's boring to watch, played level again. But basically, we just have to haul ass to the right while on the camels and just never stop for anything. And we can catch up to the dude, kick his ass, and steal his zebra.
Nice.
Hey, let us in. You fuck, let us in.
Open up.
Okay, so I assume we need the horn to get in.
We're like Girl Scouts. We have cookies.
There's a horn that you blow, and it lets you in. But we don't have it yet.
We have some gold.
So I guess we're not going this way yet.
All right.
But I thought this was the only way to go. Oh, no. Wrong. Wrong. Did you know it was coming?
No.
Holy
I
shit.
I should have expected the Kevin Spacey.
Look at this.
Who's
He's got a
guy?
Golden sword.
Who are you?
Give me your golden sword. It probably sucks, but I want it. It looks cool. Damn it. He didn't drop it. I bet if I had that monkey, he would have dropped it. Monkey loves shit like that. How's the cat treating you?
It's good.
Fuck, I always forget to go buy more bombs. I think you probably bomb this wall right here.
I talked about it earlier today, but I like that the cat has like a derpy face. You just kind of like purr. Like a
Most things
like
in
a
this game
cat.
Has a derpy face.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there's all kinds of gold and shit. We should go busting tombstones after this.
All right.
These things are fucking packed.
What was the pet that helped you drop more items?
I just said that. It was
oh,
a
yeah,
monkey.
Sorry. I was only happy.
That's boots.
Dora, no.
No, different boots.
Dora does not need to be out here.
Dora is one of these fucks buried in the grave.
Fuck.
She's dead.
She explored too hard.
Fucking Swiper finally busted out of the clink and he murdered her.
Where the fuck are Dora's parents? By the way,
they're
I've always wondered that.
I'm pretty sure all of Dora
Explorers.
Letting
her run around doing anything.
It's in her mind. She's in a coma.
Jesus.
She was in a car accident when she was young and her parents were killed.
I'm sure there's some conspiracy theory about that.
She was put into a coma,
that.
And that's the magical land she goes to.
Just like Angelica.
And she has a stuffed animal boots in the bed with her.
Yeah, and she loved her backpack and her map of her town.
No, the bitch is just nuts.
Okay.
That there's no explanation for
that. Damn it. That is not helpful when we're fighting people.
What?
The TV boots? Going out.
No, don't mention it. Shut up.
Or boots.
If it fucking freaks out and explodes again,
let me
go. Mention that. Someone recommended I switch the HDMI cable, and I think that's a good idea. So I'm gonna start there.
Thanks. Whoever's
oh fuck! Oh, there's
a banana. Yeah, you need that.
God damn right I do. We're both gonna die. But
yep.
One of us needs to live. I'll get some manners. Get frozen.
Let it go.
God damn it.
Fuck this TV set.
How do you do the that combo where you finish with your magic?
X, 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 Y?
Oh, it's three
Wait,
X's.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Yeah, it is. Okay.
Shit.
Hey! Damn it!
Fuck, I'm trying.
Get him! Yeah, there you go. You got him. You got his ass.
That's what happens when you steal from the Joneses.
You get got. Yeah, stay in your house. Ah, God damn it, I warned you. I am a peace officer of the kingdom.
A peace officer?
Yeah. I'm a peace officer. What?
Is that a thing? Did they
a
really
peace
say
officer?
That?
Yeah.
I thought it was officer of the peace.
Officer of the peace?
Yeah, but peace officer sounds weird.
Peace officer is an officer of the peace. It's
peace
a shorter way of saying
like
it.
Peace officer sounds like you can't say the word police.
I mean, officer of the peace is also doesn't have the word police in it, and you just said that.
I know, but that's, I don't know. It's more formal, I guess.
No shit.
The proper
no
structure
shit.
Of the
Welcome
sentence.
To the non-formal part. Peace officer. You've never heard that before?
No, I really haven't.
Jesus H. Christ.
I learned
Christ.
Something new today.
Yeah. First the switch, now this. By the way, that thing you beat your kids with, it's called the switch.
Yeah.
The audience let us know about that, too. That's correct. That's what I was thinking of.
The thistle brush was close, right?
Ah, fuck. I just died. Oh, wow. And then something landed on my head. God damn it, Donnie. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Have you ever seen the video of Flea in the recording booth when he's doing Johnny?
No.
Pretty funny.
Is he just like spitting and drooling all over the place and shit?
It's, yeah, he's...
Is he like that?
It's funny because his mouth is going nuts, but for the most part, like the rest of his body is pretty still. He's just kind of hanging out. He's not really like getting super
was
into character.
Was he suspended from wires?
No, he was not.
That'd be awesome.
Hey, new
pet. I think that one raises your defense, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, well, I'm sticking
to
the cat.
So stick to the cat and I'll trade out.
Good.
Because I think it's more defense, but I could be wrong. I'll look it up when I get time.
Burn.
Fruit is a little bit, and the meat's worth a ton.
Well, yeah, it's a warrior's meal.
Yeah. We're going into the corn stalk. We're out of the corn stalk. Oh, we're going back into the corn stalk.
What the fuck?
Man, I don't remember any of this. I don't remember anything about this game.
That's
it's like
terrifying.
I'm playing it for the first time. He's popping. I mean, it makes sense. You're fire.
It's popping.
Right. Not really for me.
He ain't fronting.
Oh, also the popcorn gives you health.
Oh, nice.
Eat that shit up.
Fuck.
Oh, shit. Oh, he's on the move. He's on the offensive now.
He's tornadoing.
Where'd he go?
He's over there.
Oh, he's right where he should be.
Watch for the surfacing.
It's like back to fucking Tremors.
God damn it.
So I just bought a... I'm gonna do that again.
Take two. Yeah. Go.
So I just bought a box of Pop Secret, actually.
Yes, you did. From CVS.
A 10-pack. No.
Oh, wait.
It was
from
Walmart.
Walmart?
Oh, yeah.
Man.
Dude, they don't have a value pack of 10 CVS.
Fair enough.
It would be outrageously overpriced.
We watched Temple of Doom at the Alamo.
Yeah, that was a couple months ago.
Yeah.
That was pretty cool to see it in theaters. You're about to get bit.
Yes, I am.
I punched you in the face.
I did.
Holy crap, he's down to half health. You're gonna get caught.
No, run away. I didn't get caught.
I should be able
to
like...
I got caught.
Oh, never mind. I forgot we had potions. Wow, it's Yeah, we're really definitely not going to die. I was trying to formulate a strategy to pick you up when you died, and I forgot you had potion touch. Fuck! You fucking
God.
Prick!
He just bitch slaps us so bad.
He just bats us like fucking like, flies. Holy shit, all my health just went out the window. Smack me a couple times.
Smack my bitch up.
Smack your picture! Wham! Blah, 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 blah. Take a picture! Was that in the
Where'd
Matrix?
Where'd you go? What?
That song.
I don't think so. Wasn't it just Juno Reactor in the entire soundtrack?
I don't know. Was it?
I think so. I love Juno Reactor.
It's a pretty good movie.
It's some crazy ass music, that's for sure.
Shout out to Ellen Page.
What?
Day 42. The battle rage is on.
The corn still stalks.
He's down to about a fifth of his health. And he keeps slapping me in the fucking face with his leaf.
Michael and I have decided to reproduce so that our children can finish this battle.
Yeah. Oh, God. We're going to put them in a good position, though, for when they're born.
Yeah, he's at low health. Go, my child. And then we'll
yeah,
die.
They'll probably take him out by the time they're six or seven. So they should live a pretty comfortable life. Pretty corn-free for the most part.
Never give up. Never surrender. Tim Allen taught me that.
Never stop trying to transport drugs through the airport.
Did he get in trouble for that?
He went to jail for like several years for that before his career ever began.
I just learned this.
He was a drug dealer like before he was an actor.
Are you fucking kidding me right now?
No.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Or he was like transporting. He got arrested
what?
For like transporting coke or some
what
shit.
What the fuck? I'm learning kind of so much more about Tim Allen now.
Yeah, it was like before he was
what?
Famous.
Tool time.
Yeah, it was well before that. I don't know the specifics. Look it up.
When he got arrested and they were like, sir, are you aware of what you're carrying? Did he go, ugh?
Maybe when he got arrested, the cops slammed him into the ground. He went, ugh, when he hit the ground. And then decided that'd be his catchphrase if he ever got out of the clink and had a successful TV show one day.
That is crazy.
Yeah, he went to jail for a couple of years. I know that for sure.
God damn it.
That's okay. He's doing all right for himself. You can fucking die now. That would just be swell.
Yeah, you want to go out?
Just
God, he's
eat
so close.
Shit.
Deliver the finishing blow.
Fucking Christ, man. Damn it! Oh my God. You fucking rat fuck. Fuck me!
Come on!
He's kicking my
one
ass
more
in.
Hit. We just need one more hit.
Fucking
yes.
Finally, you son of a bitch. Whore. You whore piece of corn. Christ.
It's a horn.
Oh, that took fucking forever.
That was ridiculous.
That's going to end up being definitely more cut
Woo.
Than the catfish boss. Holy shit.
We definitely need to fight him again.
Damn it, I didn't
There's
level
an
up
easier
again.
Way to do that. There has to be. Aside from us not sucking.
If there is, I don't know it. Whew. Do. I got one. Fuck you.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, it's good.
All right, so we made some progress.
I didn't realize how long we've been going.
Yeah, well,
right,
it's over now, so it's time to go home. Oh, wait.
Where's my cat?
Oh, he's dead.
Oh.